Well, let's just see what we have.
Tough backing paper, I'll tell you that. A little crush in the box there. Take a little picture of it while I'm videoing, just in case it's damaged. A little damage there. Hopefully it's all okay. What on earth is this? Do you know yet? Does anybody? Anyone figured it out yet? Not only is this good for the corona epidemic, we're set up for working on the boats.
That's crazy.
This is going to make a great difference. Now, just like any mask, you have to cover this. Clear. Seal. You have to make sure you have 100% seal on this mask. It's not going to function properly if you don't have a 100% seal. This is true with any mask. These little clip-on with a rubber band mask, they're not going to protect you. They only protect others from you. Now, this is to protect me from three things. Chemical, dust, and viral. I'm going to be doing work on the boats with this, so I'm going to be in chemical and dust. Also, I'm wearing this when I go in the store. Bless you and yours. Like, subscribe, and follow us here.